coming at you on location at the Mohawk Hudson Truck Show. It's the 30th annual. I'm gonna have a bunch of pictures up. At the Saratoga County Fairgrounds. Keep you updated.
For some reason, just in the body, it just prayed and burned. And every time you, it would work, and then it wouldn't work. It would work, and it wouldn't work. And then it would blow the fuse. You want to figure it out. You ran with a tracer on that wire. That found a drumming. Decorative signing. Where it comes up through the floor. Vertical mowing. Right there.
Yeah, definitely.
When get them to sit right, and they go down the road and they wobble. We call them California. But it makes it easier to change the tire on the road. Tools, those are little bolts. And they're wedge shaped, so they hold everything that go up. Just
cooler engine right here on a really neat old Cub Cadet. We got this one here. I think they're all Cub Cadet. Hydrostatic, I think. Canada. International Cub Cadet. Ontario. Dodge Power Ranch. And it'll make them like they used to.
Oh, yeah.
I know. No.